According to court documents, witnesses say they actually blocked off that man's truck here in this parking lot before police could get here. And the suspect's version of what happened sounds very different from what witnesses describe.
If anyone has ever been to a youth baseball game in Cordon, there are hundreds of people there on any given night. And those people were concerned by what they saw.
Harrison County Prosecutor Otto Schalk says Brian Hayes told officers his child spilled a drink in his new truck, so he spanked the child. But witnesses at the ballpark say Hayes hit the child 50 to 60 times in the face and on the rear, leaving visible hand marks on both.
You should know that 50 to 60 times is never in the ballpark or realm of reasonableness. And when you are leaving welts all over your child, when you are battering them to the extent that people are calling the police, you can expect to deal with the prosecutor.
At one point, one witness says she approached Hayes and he told her, "It's none of your business. I have family that works for DCS." Schalk says this goes far beyond corporal punishment.
I have no interest, and I have enough on my plate. I have no interest in prosecuting someone that is reasonably, if they believe spanking's appropriate, we're not going to interfere with what their parental decision is. Mm-hmm. However, this is not that case.
The child is now with family members, and an investigation with the Department of Children's Services has been opened. Schalk says if this is what Hayes did in public, he's afraid of what's happening behind closed doors.
Usually when we deal with battery, especially on a child, that happens in the confines of the home. And when we have numerous witnesses that were giving statements to the police about these horrific beating that was happening, you know, certainly that makes this case an unusual one.
In Cordon, Christina Mora, WLKY News.